Are you in good shape, but have modest areas of fat that you would like to see removed without anesthesia or surgery? CoolSculpting may be the treatment for you. CoolSculpting is a non-invasive, safe, and clinically proven method for the selective reduction of body fat. CoolSculpting works by targeting fat cells at a temperature cold enough to induce an inflammatory response, causing the body to naturally dispose of the damaged fat cells. This process, known as cryolipolysis, is based on extensive scientific research of the body's reaction to extreme cold.
About 4 years ago, I had liposuction. I work out, try to watch what I eat, but it just never seemed to be quite enough. And I was really pleased. She did an excellent job with my liposuction, very, very happy. But I recently turned 40 and have noticed in the years leading up to it, all of a sudden, just this kind of tire get, you know, appearing around the middle again. No amount of diet and exercise, it seems, can stop that inevitable belly from forming, and it's really discouraging because it's not quite enough to necessitate lipo again, but it bothers me. I feel the difference, I feel a change there. And Dr. Bird let me know about the newest procedure that she's doing, which is the CoolSculpting. And she thought I might be interested in trying it, so I'm gonna see what kind of results I can get in doing that.
During the procedure, tissue is drawn into a cup-shaped applicator with mild vacuum pressure. Slight discomfort from exposure to the cold may be felt for a few minutes, but then subsides. The procedure takes 1 to 2 hours, and patients can return to routine activities, work, or exercise immediately. Starting several weeks after the procedure, the fat cells that were cooled during treatment begin a process called apoptosis, or natural cell death, and begin to shrink and disappear. On average, patients see a 20% reduction of fat in the treated areas from each CoolSculpting procedure. Results can be seen as soon as 3 weeks following treatment, but the most dramatic results will be seen over a period of 2 to 4 months for most patients. Additional treatments may be suggested for more pronounced effects.